I'm really, really thankful to have received this scholarship. It's helped me focus a lot more time on my academic studies and also given me more time to be involved in various organizations on campus that have been able to develop me both personally and professionally.
I think scholarships are very important because they equip people with the tools necessary to succeed. It's made it possible for me to actually take on things that I never would have been able to take on if I had a financial burden.
Without the scholarships, I don't believe I would be here where I am right now. And especially as a first-generation student, I didn't have anyone to guide me through the process of coming to Texas A&M. And so these scholarships really enabled me to be an equal opportunity student.
I like to say I'm extremely blessed to receive the scholarship. It has been a huge weight lifted off my shoulder. It's shown me the importance of just being generous and the importance of giving back to your school, to the community in general.
Coming to college, it's a possibility that not everyone has, and I think scholarships is the difference between coming or not for a lot of students. I'm very grateful for the help that enabled me really to come here. I wouldn't be here at all.
The impact I hope my scholarship has on students is that it makes their journey through their college life easier. They're not worried about how their parents are going to pay for it, or how they're going to pay for it, or how they're going to pay back the debt that they have to take on to get through Texas A&M. They're worried about their education and doing the best they can at the reason they came here. I want more kids to experience that so that they can do the same for the next generation.
I think it's important for everyone to give back. It doesn't matter how much. We're not here on this earth to just take care of ourselves. We have other folks around us that we're, I shouldn't say required, but we need to take care of.
I still love this place, and I really would like anybody who wants to come here but doesn't have the money, maybe we can help them out just a little bit. We're not that wealthy. Oh, we certainly don't think we're comfortable, but we're not rolling in money. I looked at the requirements for a scholarship to sponsor it, and I thought we could do this and that we should.
Thank you for your generosity and for choosing to invest into my education.
Thank you for helping transform my engineering education.
Your generosity has made my education not only possible, but far more impactful. So thank you.